And he doesn't know what's going on and doesn't care. There'll always be the majority of those go along, and if they get their food stamps or whatever. But this time, the next revolution is not, they're not going to get their food stamp. What we're going to provide for them is the chance to enjoy their liberty. Woo!